There are all kinds of people and creatures in this world. Generally, we can distinguish between the real and the fantasy. But what happens when that fantasy creeps into our reality? What if we start believing in the things that lurk in the night? In previous centuries, we've taken the ideas of monsters, witches, and vampires to heart. We've hunted and killed people to satisfy our need to rid the world of evil.
Light the fires!